It's my understanding that none of the injuries are critical. There are some that are considered to be serious injuries. And then the rest of them were more minor injuries where they're able to treat the children and release them to their parents.